everything we're doing now is cyber, okay? Our cell phones, our computers, the way we're interacting with it. My name is Gerry Vernon Dozier. I'm a McCrary Endowed Chair, and I'm a professor in the Computer Science and Software Engineering Department. What we're trying to do is first learn how to identify individuals, but then we want to turn around and protect their privacy, protect their identity, and provide them with their anonymity. When you look at when people interact on the internet, I mean, they're leaking a lot of information about who they are. We now understand that, you know, cybersecurity, it's an ongoing fight between our cyber warriors and the hackers, and this is something that's going to be ongoing. Being given a problem, and it's you first look and you say, well, okay, this is a really difficult problem, and you start chipping away at it, and then you come up with a system that does a fairly good job, and then you start improving upon it, and improving upon it, and then before you know it, you come up with something that solves the problem. I love collaboration. I love people, and so that's what I've been blessed to be successful in, and building research relationships. What I've experienced is getting to young people early and often, and providing them with opportunities and mentorship, okay, and mentoring opportunities. A lot of that I've collaborated with Auburn in the past on, and so coming here, we're going to do more of the same. So how do we go out? How do we reach out to young people and show them what the great thing about computing? And so that's why I'm happy to be here, and that's why I'm really excited about the opportunity to collaborate and do research here at Auburn University.